for a home.
We have really good animals here that are just, you know, waiting for their owner to show up.
And by owner, Claudio Gonzalez at the Montgomery County Animal Services Adoption Center means an adoptive owner. Maybe you. Gonzalez is cradling Hope in her arms. Hope is a bully breed, meaning she belongs to that group of dogs that includes bulldogs, boxers, and pit bulls. And besides being really snuggly, Hope loves her food. Another staffer at the adoption center, Linda Brand, explains Hope came in seriously underweight. And when she eats,
she makes these noises. Like she's, we're so glad she's got food for me.
Noises like this. She takes food from your hand very gently. Kate Ryan, WTOP News.
You want to go check out Hope now, don't you? Coming up after traffic and weather, picking the right wine for your Valentine's night. It's 11:36.
How far off do you want to see it coming? If it's good news, it doesn't matter. Good news can't hurt you. But if it's true, the further off you see it coming, the more time you have to do something about it. That, in a nutshell, is the Modern Physical from the David Drew Clinic in Chevy Chase. The Modern Physical, an intensive exam that uses the latest blood markers, imaging, and genetics tests, has achieved striking results. In the United States, 1 in 7 people die between 45 and 65. During a 10-year study at the David Drew Clinic, the Modern Physical turned 1 in 7 to 1 in 100. Don't let myopia cost your ears that blind. Don't let delay do that either. The Modern Physical at the David Drew Clinic in Chevy Chase. Now accepting patients from March. Visit DavidDrew.com and take your health in your own hands.
Westbound, brief delay toward 50 and 123. Meanwhile, in Maryland, on the Baltimore-Washington Parkway, crews are filling the potholes before the weather moves in. Northbound in delays from 410 beyond the Beltway. They have made their way north toward the NASA Goddard Space Flight Center when last seen in the right lane. So staying left to get by northbound on State 295. The Kenilworth Avenue, DC 295 corridor, some volume and congestion toward East Capitol Street. Are your heating bills through the roof? Window Nation wants you to know it's not too late to replace your drafty old windows. Buy 2 windows and get 1 free and no payments per year. Search windownation.com today. Dave Dillon, WTOP Traffic.
Got a little snow this afternoon on this Valentine's Day. After a lot of ancient summer days, cousins and super warm, so heads up for that. Look for an additional accumulation tonight, but it will become windy and very cold as Arctic air moves across the region again. Lows to 19 to 15 with wind chills well below zero. Some strong gusty winds during the day, up to 60 miles an hour in gusts with low zero wind chills all day. Only storm and summer weather settling on the ground.
Right now, Quantico, it's 28 degrees, feels like 20 degrees. Dallas Airport, 30 degrees, feels like 23. And in Ocean City, it's 30 degrees, but feels like 21. It's 28 degrees outside the glass enclosed nerve center, feels like 23 right now, and it's 11:40 at the WTOP. It is Valentine's Day, and it's all about getting things right when it comes to impressing your partner. The right flowers, the right food, the right chocolates. What about the right wine, though? Syndicated wine columnist Scott Greenberg stopped by the glass enclosed nerve center to help you pick the right one for you and your special Valentine.
Nothing says family calls, and so all the ones we were talking about are sparkling wines, rosé wines, and they are fantastic. And best of all, they're pretty good value. So why don't we start off with the 2010 Cabernet Cava Brut Natural Rosado. Now, this is the reserve, of course, from Cava. It's from Spain, and it's just a